Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Now we are going to see exercise 1.1, second question. In a quiz, positive marks are given for correct answers and negative marks are given for incorrect answers. So positive numbers are indicating correct answers, negative numbers are indicating wrong answers. Now we are going to check it. Jack's scores are given on 5 rounds, 25, minus 5, minus 10, 15 and 10. These are the marks. Jack scores. Now we are going to check it. What is his total marks? Total marks. We have to add all the numbers. First step. 25 plus minus 5 plus minus 10 plus 15 plus 10. 5 rounds marks we have written here. First we have to add all the positive numbers. We will add all the positive number. 25 plus 15 plus 10. We are rearranging the numbers. Next, minus 5 plus minus 10 is equal to. Now we are adding 25 plus 15, 40. 40 plus 10, 50. Now we are adding, listen, both also negative numbers, so we are adding these two, plus 10 plus 5 is equal to 15, both also minus sign, so minus we return. Now, one is positive number, another one is negative number, so we are finding the difference. Difference between 15 and 15 is equal to 35, and in this greatest number is 50, in front of 50, greater number sign is there, so plus answer. So Jack's scored on 5 rounds 35 marks. So Jack's scored 35 marks on quiz competition. Okay students, if you like this video and channel, you can subscribe and share it with your friends. Thank you.